it's nice feeling. Only today and yesterday I had some problems with the passport, you know, and today I arrived like at 3 o'clock, so it was difficult, you know, to play. But big emotion, big adrenaline, it's something special to playing in this gym, this court, because I was playing here in this team. So how can I feel if I come back here and feel this great atmosphere and fans? And on the end we made big victory, so all impressions are beautiful, and how can I feel? Very good, very happy, and that's all. Okay, it was okay. I know me personally I can play better, but I'm satisfied. All players was playing good. We was like really good collective. We was playing together. We supported each other, between each other. So what can I say? What can I say else?
Gratulacje dla drużyny z Budwy. Wspaniałe spotkania w ich wykonaniu. Pierwszych dwa sety było wspaniałe. Wszystko im wychodziło. Zaczęliśmy zmieniać. Graliśmy dwa sety, no niestety przegraliśmy ten mecz. Gratulacje dla zespołu. Mam nadzieję, że w Budwie będzie inaczej.
Match was difficult, like we expected. Hard court to play. Too many people, big crowd, very difficult to play. We know our tactics was to attack with serve. We do that, but with too many mistakes. We play first two sets very good, 150% of our possibilities, and after third and fourth set, a little bit we go down, not play so good, but we recover for final fifth set, and luckily we won 3-2.
It was a close match, yeah. It was a little bit sad that we missed the first two sets. Like completely. After that we found a little bit better our game, but we never played really steady. It was like an up and down all the time. 3 points for us, 3 points for them. It was, yeah, not really steady. They played really good in their attacks. They made a lot, they used a lot our block, and yeah. I think we have to analyze the game, learn from the game, and then look in the future and try to make some mistakes, not anymore or no.
It's normal, you know, if you are playing in one team and then after 1 year you are playing against that team, it's, you know, bigger motivation. You give your best, you wanted to prove, you know, that you are good. So this is normal, natural, you know, things.
It's a big victory for us, not only for the points, but for the confidence for the players. They show that they are good players. They can play with every team in Champions League. We showed that today on the court of the team of Rzeszowia, one of the best teams in the Champions League. We knew it. It's gonna be really hard, but we were fighting for every ball, and for the end, it was result for us. We could win 3 points, but 2 points. It's really big for us. Also, I would like to congratulate the Rzeszowia team. They play good. They were correct. Crowd was perfect. It's really nice to play here.
I think we did most of the tactics, but we were not able to... Okay, we blocked sometimes, but in defense we had a lot of problems, so we took one direction away with the block. And but in defense we had especially the long diagonal from the opposite. We were struggling. In the end Fabian had a little better feeling for the defense, but I think everywhere in defense we were struggling, not taking good defenses.
Ja też co mogę powiedzieć, gratulacje dla zespołu z Budwy. My dzisiaj popełniliśmy zbyt dużo błędów i zbyt małą presję wywarliśmy na zespół z Budwy. No to jest siatkówka i w tych pierwszych trzech setach jedna piłka decydowała o zwycięstwie. Jeżeli nie wytworzymy większej presji różnymi elementami, czy serwisem, czy agresywniejszą grą, to tak jak mówię, gra się na przewagi i decyduje jedna piłka. Tutaj troszeczkę presja i w tych trudnych momentach do tej pory te końcówki udawało nam się wygrywać. Teraz przegraliśmy obie bardzo ważne końcówki. Cóż muszę powiedzieć, no, dużo pracy, trzeba pracować dalej. Porażki są, natomiast zdajemy sprawę, że teraz sytuacja jest dla nas trudniejsza w grupie, ale jest jeszcze sporo meczy i musimy z większą determinacją do takich spotkań przystępować, z większą taką wiarą w swój zespół, bo doceniamy oczywiście przeciwnika, bo zagrał dobre spotkanie, ale w dużej mierze to my im na to pozwoliliśmy.
Like always, great fans. They are, how to say, they are one more player for this team, for Rzeszów, maybe biggest player. They are always great, they are always loud. So you have to be happy that you have these fans. Big hello to them and I love them.